So this is our cub. He's bigger than Mum already. Mum's here. I think Lou just walked into his path. These guys are special. The only reason we can keep three of them together is because she's on an implant. So we've got, when you're an own time, one reason is, Fabi, so if we had a female tiger, it's a great thing, because Mum's what it is, nothing's allowed by another male tiger, regardless of whether that tiger's his son, or an outsider. So we try to keep any sort of animosity down by that regard. The third reason is Lucius himself, so he is a two-year-old pug. Because they are solitary, we wouldn't look at breeding them anymore until Lucy found his forever home. We don't have any say whatsoever where Lucy goes. That's a stud picker.